Welcome back! In today's video, I'll be showing you how to make games load faster on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. These methods will be for all games in Windows 11, and hopefully you will notice a difference in the loading times. I do have a separate video which will show you how to boost FPS in games in Windows, so feel free to watch that one after this for more methods to improve your gaming performance. Click the card on screen now to watch that. Remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. Firstly, I'll be assuming that none of the games you are wanting to play have any problems with them. If you think there is a problem with the game, I recommend reinstalling or repairing it. Also, there is a chance that viruses could be causing problems, so make sure you have scanned your PC. The first method is to disable startup apps in Windows 11. These apps will run automatically every time you boot into Windows and will slow down your PC as they use up your system's resources. You should notice a boost in performance and faster loading times if you turn off a few startup apps. To disable startup apps, head to the main settings page by searching for it. In the settings, click on apps from the list of options on the left. In here, click on startup, which should be the bottom option on the list. On the next page, you will see the list of apps, and some will be turned on, which means they will run at startup. Feel free to go down the list and turn off any apps you know you don't use. You can use the sort function at the top to help show you the apps that have the biggest impact on performance. The next method will be to change some of the power settings on your PC. You may be able to increase performance by changing the power plan. To edit these settings, first go to the control panel. You can get there by searching for it in the search bar. In the control panel, go to System and Security, and then find Power Options from the list. If you haven't already, you might find that turning on high performance will help speed up your PC, but you will increase power consumption, so if you are using a laptop, this will shorten the battery life. Whilst you're in these settings, click on where it says Choose what the power buttons do, from the options on the left, and then click Change settings that are currently unavailable in blue. Make sure Turn on Fast Startup is selected. If it is already, then you don't need to change anything. These power settings changes should improve PC performance in general and improve game loading times. Next, it's worth freeing up space on your device. This method should help most if your drive is near capacity. A few quick ways to free up space would be to empty the recycle bin, which can be done by right-clicking on it. You could sort through your downloads folder or uninstall a program you are no longer using. You can uninstall a program by going to Settings, then Apps and Features, and then finding the app you want to uninstall, and then finally, click on the three dots icon and choose uninstall. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine with loads more methods to help free up space on your device. The next method is to close any programs that are running in the background or close apps that you aren't using. To do this, go to the Task Manager. You can get there by right-clicking on the Start menu icon in the taskbar at the bottom. In here, it might be good to look for apps that are using a lot of resources such as CPU or memory and close these when you aren't using them. Don't end the task though for any programs you don't recognize, as they might be system services. The final method I have is to get an SSD or solid state drive if you don't have one already. I've left this to the end as of course it would be nice to avoid purchasing extra hardware if we can improve loading times without it, but if your games are still taking ages to load and you have quite an old machine, an SSD should yield huge improvements. If you do get one, you will need to install the operating system, the game store such as Steam, and the games themselves you use most often onto it for the benefits. And so that is how to make games load faster on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.